Are you looking for an AMD Radeon RX 6900 XT GPU? In this video, I will show you the 5 best AMD Radeon RX 6900 XT GPU based on my personal opinion and hours of research. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The 5th product on the list is the PowerColor Red Devil AMD Radeon RX 6900 XT. The cooling fan utilizes 2 ball bearing technology, increasing the longevity of the fans by up to 4 times. Mute fan technology intelligently turns off the fan below 60 degrees Celsius, providing silent gaming during medium and low load while reducing power consumption. Compared with previous generation, PowerColor Red Devil RX 6900 XT graphics card uses an exclusive new cooling fan design to increase airflow and air pressure by up to 60%, achieving new level of thermal performance. With the flip of a switch, you can choose OC mode, which allows you to easily handle top-of-the-line games by pushing the limit of the power and performance, while silent mode provides an excellent quiet gaming experience. No flashlight needed when plugging in the output. LED illuminated ports will easily lead you to the outputs you are looking for. With the new exquisite look, choose your unique RGB effect through the Devil Zone RGB software. Additionally, simply plugging an ARGB LED cable in a motherboard will allow for the Red Devil RGB light to be seamlessly synced with motherboard, that enables you immerse yourself in a unique aesthetic atmosphere. The metal backplate is extremely rigid to strengthen the card to prevent PCB bending, and the hollow area allows heat release promptly to enhance airflow. The 4th product on the list is the XFX Speedster MERC319 AMD Radeon RX 6900 XT Ultra Gaming. The Speedster series exemplifies a modern aerodynamic style, though clean and elegant design. It is a thoughtful design with the sole purpose of maximizing airflow to improve cooling and performance. A 14+ two-phase power design implements a larger V-core than the AMD reference spec, so it's able to provide you with more stable gameplay by better distributing power across more VRMs, which results in more headroom. This allows the GPU to operate cooler at baseline, but also have tremendous room to overclock. XFX maximizes the cooling effectiveness of our cards by increasing the number of thermal padding throughout the card. This includes thermal pads on all VRMs, memory and GPU on both sides of the PCB board to ensure stable high-quality performance. XFX GPUs utilize double ball bearing structure fans that provide better endurance and efficiency by reducing friction heat, which also makes it operate quieter and doubles the lifespan of your GPU fans. Ultimate responsiveness and smooth gaming are up-leveled with low-latency gaming technology from AMD Radeon Anti-Lag and AMD Radeon Boost. 1. To propel your gaming experience with the latest HDMI 2.1 VRR technology, USB-C enabled VR headsets, or over 1250 AMD FreeSync technology enabled gaming displays. The 3rd product on the list is the ASUS TUF Gaming AMD Radeon OC Edition. This generation, our Axial Tech fan design has matured with an increased blade count on all 3 fans, 13 on the center fan and 11 on the auxiliary fans. The barrier rings on the side fans have been slimmed down to allow for more lateral intake and to provide better airflow through the cooling array. The center fan's extra blades and full height ring provide boosted static pressure to blast air directly onto the GPU heat spreader. The fan design growth is specifically optimized for a massive new heatsink that features more fins and surface area than previous iterations. To bolster the specialized roles of the center and auxiliary fans, the rotational direction of the center fan is reversed. This reduces air turbulence inside the cooling array for another boost to overall thermal performance. Fans will also only start spinning when the GPU temperature hits 60 Celsius and shut off when temps drop below 55 Celsius, helping to reduce noise when the system is idling or under light load. To get heat up off the die and into the heatsink array, we've engaged max contact technology to polish the surface of the heat spreader and improve smoothness at the microscopic level. The extra flatness allows for better contact with the die for enhanced thermal transfer. AMD Radeon RX 6900 series graphics cards deliver ultra-high frame rates and serious 4K visuals. Get breathtaking gaming experiences with powerful new compute units, groundbreaking AMD Infinity Cache, and up to 16GB of dedicated GDDR6 memory. And, when paired with an AMD Ryzen 5000 series desktop processor, AMD Smart Access Memory technology offers new levels of gaming performance. Second product on the list is the Sapphire Nitro Plus 6900 XT. Traditional axial fan is quiet, but lacks of the air pressure to push down the air to the components. Blower fan has strong air pressure, but is noisy at high speed. The new hybrid fan design combines the strengths by improving the downward air pressure of axial fan design while keeping the fan noise low. The all-new innovative wave fin design working in tandem with our V-shaped fin design for GPU cooling reduces wind friction. Cutting-edge memory and VRM cooling with heat pipes and next-gen K6.5 memory pad ensures you can push your performance to new limits while keeping the Sapphire Nitro Plus AMD Radeon RX 6800 XT SE components icy cool. The new standalone memory / VRM cooling module cools the memory, MOSFET, and the chokes. A heat pipe has been added underneath the module to dissipate the heat from the components with improved efficiency. When compared to K5 memory pad, K6.5 thermal pad has delivers 38% improved thermal conductivity between components and the cooler. The first product on the list is the ASUS LC AMD Radeon. A custom-designed cold plate extends over the GPU die and the onboard GDDR6 memory, bringing the full benefits of liquid cooling to the components most responsible for raw performance. In the belly of the beast, heat produced by power delivery components is dispelled by a blower-style fan and a low-profile heatsink under the shroud. The combo exhausts hot air quietly and efficiently. The 240mm radiator is cooled by two powerful 120mm ARGB fans that are optimized for high CFMs and static pressure. AMD Radeon RX 6900 series graphics cards deliver ultra-high frame rates and serious 4K visuals. Get breathtaking gaming experiences with powerful new compute units, groundbreaking AMD Infinity Cache, and up to 16GB of dedicated GDDR6 memory. And, when paired with an AMD Ryzen 5000 series desktop processor, AMD Smart Access Memory technology offers new levels of gaming performance. The rear of the card sports two PWM FanConnect headers that provide additional DIY flexibility. Chassis fans can be directly attached to the GPU and tuned with a curve that is based on CPU and GPU temperatures, providing extra intake or exhaust for demanding 3D tasks. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave a like if this helped you out, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Subscribe for more content, and I hope to see you next time.